and see you all later. It's locked from the other side. There you are, you damn brat.
Watch it. What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
About to pistol whip you. But fine, I'll watch the damn tape. Then I'll pistol whip you. I'm gonna be a good parent. No, Bright.
Alan, you're getting worse.
She must have infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it. It has her tissue samples. You find her. You fix this.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
Oh, I have a machine gun. Submachine gun. Same difference, Aderna.
She's vomiting. Damn, I'll have to reset.
How's it going?
She's vomiting. Far more in excess of her body mass.
Oh, great. We're gonna be seeing a lot more of her ugly friends if this keeps up. All right, we need to find her and fast. This is getting out of hand.
Agreed.
Silas is back in this room. I don't know what's taking Jerry so long. They went to get breakfast and they've been gone for a while, long while. Oh. Nice try. I can only go down there. Alright, so I've gotten a lot better with aiming. Oh, I have explosives. This is something I should not have been given. This is definitely in the right direction. I'm assuming it's this door. Yep. I don't have anything to open it.
Alan, I think she's on the other side of this door. But I don't have a key.
Try to melt down the lock. You're on the bottom level, right? Check our luggage.
And time to melt the door. And this is how you break into doors anyways. You just pour corrosive liquid in it.
Are you mad at me, Mom?
No, Evie.
Yes.
I'm not mad. Wait. What did you call me?
I don't want to live at the lab anymore. I want a house. And I want you to be my mom.
Okay, Evie. I'll be your mommy. Just come back with me. Right now. Okay? Where are you, Evie?
There you are.
Evie, wait!
Did you find her?
Yes, but she ran off. She's making more friends, Alan. Those things are everywhere.
I told you so.
Are you okay?
You just worry about getting Evelyn back.
Permission to shoot the child or not?
Hey,
Yes. Oh my goodness, yes. More ammo, please. How did I miss that? I'm just gonna treat this game as if. So they want the 2. No, they want the 3. No matter. I just gotta treat this like Resident Evil Revelations 2. Damn,
emergency,
I forgot what it's called.
Oh, I can cuss now. Fuck. Engaged.
Alan, where the hell are you?
And this is why you don't do biological warfare. Back up. Back up, bitch. Oh, wait. I just realized I have one of my Twitch chests closed. There we go. Oh, I've already been in here. Locked from the other side. Oh, that's right. I know what to do. And climb over. Your stupid gates can't stop me. Oh shit, he's here.
How did you get here?
Where's Evie?
She's out of control. Without the treatments, she's deteriorating.
Well, it's a good thing we're already dying.
Don't say that.
She trusts you. That little bitch, she never trusts. Okay, wait. Evie! No, Evie! Evie!
Alan, listen!
I didn't mean to call you that!
She's
Evie,
trying to take control!
To,
you have to fight her!
And he's dead.
Evelyn, stop!
touch me, don't!
I'm alive. Time to murder this child.
You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away. Forget that you ever knew me. Have a good life.
I am so dead. Jeez.
We'll be together forever.
This is a cutscene.
Now do you remember?
Yes, Evelyn. I remember.
Can we be a family like before?
No.
We can't be a family. We were never a family. We will never be a family.
I agree.
I don't
very
need
much.
You anymore.
You do not scare me. Anyways, time to go murder this child. And yep, now I have barely any ammunition. That's great. It's broken. Yes, I got bullets. There's gotta be something else in this room. And again, I didn't really search the previous room. I just left. There might be a lockpick somewhere around in here. Take it.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe I have to go down in the elevator. Or maybe up in the elevator. Hopefully there will be a lockpick in here. Wish I could borrow Ethan's shit. Because then, boom, I can easily open that lockpick shit. But oh well. Wow, is this the other side of the door?
Maybe it still works. Ethan. I hope I make it in time. Okay. Bottom level.
Liar!
Stop it, Evelyn! Fucking hallucinations. Where is she?
I'm already top floor. Yeah, well, can't go down there. I need a lock pick. A lug wrench. There's a lug wrench here? No. I tried. Oh, a remote bomb. Then the only way I can go anywhere is right here. I think? I got two now. Oh, I can try going through here. I didn't even think about the elevator. Lug wrench time. You go to the basement. Nice try. Don't know why I was able to do that. Die! Thank you! Jeez. Here we go. Crap. Can't go down that way. Think I know what I need to do. This cable's fried. I'm gonna replace it, but I need to fix it in third floor sick bay. You're gonna go and extract the water for it. I'm needed at number 2 engine room, but I can't get down there unless we get this thing working, Dwayne. Yep. Yep, yeah, okay, so we need to go to level 3. Ooh, a knife. What's this over here? I have no idea where I'm going. Ooh, I'll take that and take that. And take that.
Go up, back up, and get that button.
Yeah.